Okay, so far we got like two little flakes, but we got this beautiful crayfish. He's the find of the day so far. Oh my God, he's cute. I'm gonna put him back down in another hole because I need to dig this little hole out. We'll get my new spot to hang out in. That's a Prospector Tom. Prospector Tom, yes sir. There's the bridge. Has anybody seen the bridge? Yeah, look at this place, man. Copper Creek. Gotta love it. Ooh, here's a cowboy. Here's a prospecting cowboy. He's got a stick. He's all set. That's such beautiful, beautiful area. Yeah, baby. Friends. You bring your friends when you go gold prospecting. We've been prospecting away with these boys. Tom's over there running the gold bug, and Tony just went to get something to drink. But we've been prospecting these little holes, like this one right here. And, you know, I was told the big gold, of course, will get blown out of there every time a real, real heavy water comes through here. But this one had a big rock sitting in it. Actually, it had this rock. And we just about slipped it on here. Do a belly slam here for you. Anyway, this rock here was in. See how round it is. Typically, what happens with these rocks, they get in those holes, and the water keeps agitating them until they get roundy, roundy. And of course, this one may have been in there a little bit. Or not, I don't know. But actually, it was in that one, so going around there. But this one, it's a nice little hole we cleaned out. We found a pretty good little piece of gold. I got a tiny bit of material, but I done expended my power on that hole. But I stuck this rock in the hole just to give it some opposition to hopefully keep the stuff from blowing out. Anyway, we'll slip and fall down. We're finding some gold, just a little bit. We're finding some pretty chunky stuff too. I'll show you when we're done.
Okay, I found another. Right there, you can see it in the black sand. I'm gonna watch it wash a little bit away. There it is. Anyway, she's on the move now. Yeah, it's similar to our best flake, still. Similar right there, yes sir. Put my finger there, right?
There's Big Tony, he's right there. We're on the next claim over, which is a private claim. And we're only, I don't know, 100 feet past it or 200 feet. But look at this, we have a nice little cave there. And the water coming down through the waterfall here, absolutely killer. What a swimming hole. Oh my gosh. This private claim, this is really a juicy spot, man. Holy smoke. Beautiful swimming hole right there. Oh my gosh. Yeah. This is gold mining country here. We got a nice family down there swimming away. What a spot. Oh, he's got his rifle there too.
Right there.
That hole, and you can see. So the waterfall here on Copper Creek is absolutely magnificent. There's a swimming hole here. It just looks like it to me. It's probably about, I don't know, maybe 8 or 10 feet deep. Of course, it could be deeper if you pull some of the rocks out of it. Got a little waterfall right here. Busting over there, and it's like almost like a little hot tub. It's just, you know, 70 water, 80 degree, maybe something like this. 75. It's right now. It's just cold. Absolutely amazingly beautiful little waterfall. Very nice on Copper Creek. We're just off the GPA claims.